than a
soul. Are you people insane? What are you talking about?
The time has come for one man to suffer in order to save hundreds of lives.
One man? What about two? Huh? What about six? How about public executions, huh?
Feel free to leave whenever you like, Agent Hubbard.
Come on, General. You lost men. I've lost men. But you can't do this. What if what they really want... What if they don't even want the Sheik? Have you considered that? Huh? What if what they really want is for us to herd children in the stadiums like we're doing? And put soldiers on the street and have Americans looking over their shoulders? Bend the law, shred the Constitution just a little bit. Because if we torture him, General, we do that and everything that we have bled and fought and died for is over. And they've won. They've already won.
Escort him out.